what the Ark is. It's a transmitter. It's a radio for speaking to God.